company, in about 1840, belongs to this category. A nearer magnet is attracted to it, transmitting its motion to the flywheel. As soon as the distance between the bar and the electromagnet reaches minimum, the electromagnet is automatically disabled. This is done by means of a commutator that simultaneously sends the current into the other electromagnet,